Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the World Chess Hall of Fame. My name is Bjorn Ranheim, and I'm the music director here. We are so grateful that you can join us for an evening of wonderful music with Lizzie Weber and a string quartet made up of St. Louis Symphony Orchestra musicians. But before we get to the music, I'd like to thank our benefactors, Dr. Jeannie and Rex Singfield, for supporting all of this that goes on at the World Chess Hall of Fame. You can help to keep these performances free by having a membership for the World Chess Hall of Fame. They start at just $30, and it includes a 20% discount at our award-winning gift shop, the Q Boutique. You can sign up at worldchesshof.org. Did you know that many of chess's world records were set by youth? There is a wonderful exhibition here called Masterminds Chess Prodigies. It's free of charge and on view through November 7th of this year. We are also at the very end of an incredible Keith Haring exhibition here that is only here until May 16th. This is the largest show of Keith Haring's work in St. Louis history, and it has been incredibly well received, and it is also free of charge, so we hope that you'll come and check that out. There are many wonderful concert offerings here, but I wanted to update you on this concert series. Next month, on May 26th, we will be joined by Joe Park and the Hot Club of St. Louis. And then our composer series will continue in May on the 6th of the month with the Kingsbury Ensemble. They're going to be doing a really fun program called From Baroque to Bluegrass, and it's a really fun exploration of bluegrass music and classical music, and it'll be really, really fun. So you can click subscribe below so that you are notified of upcoming performances. And now, without any further ado, we are joined tonight by a St. Louis native who recently moved back here from the Pacific Northwest. She has done incredible work in the recording studio and on the concert stage, and we are so excited to bring her here for her debut performance on our series. Thanks.
By the war. here's to you for doing what you do, showing me your true colors.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much to the World Chess Hall of Fame for having me. Once again, my name is Lizzie Weber. I am so beyond thrilled to be here, and I want to just take a moment to introduce these incredible players who are joining me tonight. This is Shawn Weil on violin. Lisa Chong on viola. Bjorn Ranheim on cello. And Andrew Francois on viola. And yes, I am from St. Louis originally. I'm super happy to be here. I moved back here last fall from the Northwest after a very unexpected life change from the pandemic, but I couldn't be happier. It was the best life change, I think, that I've learned in the last few months of being here. And certainly the warmth in this room tonight is a reminder of just how lucky I am. So thank you all for joining us tonight and for supporting live music. This next tune I'd like to play, that was a song called You, off of an EP that I released in 2018 for a very special person. And this next song is called How Does It Feel? It's the title track off of an EP that I put out in January. And I actually wrote all three songs on that EP in that first 30 days when the world was shutting down, particularly the United States was shutting down. And it's a collection of songs about vulnerability. A lot of times I feel like, especially when going through something hard, it's so easy to try and remain stoic and strong and put together. And these songs are about taking pride in being vulnerable with one another, in sharing that experience together, and how it ultimately brings us all closer together. So this first song is called How Does It Feel? You keep on telling me to carry on, and reminding me that the light in me is strong. Thank you for telling me it's okay to cry, and for holding me so closely every I know all the ways this life can give and it can take, and how easy it can be to lose your hope along the way. But you see the light in me, so the fight in me lives on. Does it feel to know loving you keeps me going? I couldn't live without you. Loving you keeps me going. Thank you for telling me to take my time. Impatience keeps me from taking things in stride. You give me your ear, and
and you're never on a kind, no. When I'm lost inside my head and heart to find it, and I know all the ways this life can give and it can take, and how easy it can be to feel ashamed when you're in a pain, but you see the light in me. So the fight in me is how does it feel to know loving you keeps me going? I couldn't live without you. Loving you keeps me going. I know what good love is. So hard to come by. I know what good love is. Equal to sacrifice. How does it feel to know? How does it feel to know? Loving you keeps me going. I couldn't live without you. Loving you keeps me going.
Thank you so much. This next song that we're going to play you is actually a song that I haven't released yet, but I'm very excited to be working on it, my next record. It's a song called Blood Meridian, and it's based on the book by Cormac McCarthy of the same title. And when I was in Seattle, I was in a book club, and we would read books and write songs based on the book. And it didn't matter what the subject was, whatever you took from that book. It could be literally a paragraph, and then you, as a writer, just take that and go with it. And so what I took from the book was the theme of, you are so affected by the company that you keep. It matters who you surround yourself with. And no matter how good you are, no matter what your title is, whatever, that you're a judge or a priest or a nurse or whoever you are, it matters the company that you keep, because ultimately the rub-off happens. Chamomile is delicious, in case you were wondering. Anyway, without further ado. Blood Meridian. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. I won't tell you how to live. Tell you what to think. I could wake up in the morning with a pistol at my cheek. You ride with a priest, captain and a judge, spilling native blood,
justice will be done when you don't think to run. Young man, your God is waking. War is madness making. The judge will say what has been known for centuries. What joins men is the sharing of enemies. If you ride with crooked men through the western land, you best shut your eyes when you meet the blood meridian. Live your life like you don't care if it your father, boy. Battle only beats the sword. Nothing left, you'll come to know. To load your weapon and hold tight your whiskey. How do you go on to live with no remorse? Joins men is the sharing of enemies. If you ride with crooked men through the western land, well, you best shut your eyes when you meet the blood meridian. Live your life like you don't care. Live your life like you don't care. Live your life like you don't care. If it
when I'm recording, I like to slurp my tea into the microphone. The engineer loves it. Loves it. This is another song from the EP that I put out in January. I should mention that if you want to hear any of my recorded work, you can find all of it at my website, but also on all streaming services. This was a digital release, so you can find the studio versions of these songs that we're playing anywhere you stream your music. But the best place, just to put in a little spiel, the best place if you want to support independent artists is to go to Bandcamp and download and purchase their music. If you like to be able to play it anywhere and have it wherever you want it, just go and it goes right into the pocket of the artist. That's my spiel. That's my only spiel. This song is called Blue Wave Bloom, and it was the second song that I wrote for the EP. And It was right around the time, I think it was May of last year, when the red tide was happening in California, and I have never seen a red tide. Have you guys ever seen a red tide? I've never seen a red tide. Andrew's like, yeah, what up? I have. Anyway, so I was sent photographs of it by some people who witnessed it, and it's just the most immaculate sight, even though it's such a terrible thing that's happening. Don't go in the water, kids. And I was sort of struck by this metaphor of just being able to cast out toxicity in one's own mind and life. The idea that perspective, holding on to perspective in the face of hardship, is so important and so difficult, but it's that conversation with yourself of whatever comes my way, I will overcome it, and that is the power of positive thinking and of perspective. So that was the inspiration for this tune.
Now that I've got a little more time on my hands, I can try to understand why I let you in again. You are the red tide in the corner of my mind. Shallow little lies, I must cast you out again. There's no room for your blue wave bloom. You won't lay me out again like you used to. And at night, when I wake up and find that once again I've gone and survived, just like the red tide, you're illuminated by darkness, and in time there will be light again. There's no room for your blue wave boom. You won't lay me out again like you used to. Cause to feel you.
Thank you. This next song I'm going to play is another unreleased tune, and it's called The Big One. When I was first moving out to the Northwest, somebody said to me, you know, there's an earthquake that's going to be there at some point, and it's big. It's called The Big One, and you better be careful. You better get yourself a ship. And I was like, interesting thing to say, but I'll take it. I'll take it. I'm going to look at getting a ship. It didn't really make me get a ship, but a ship would be cool. But that's a whole other story. What it did make me think about was perspective, again, when it comes to fear and naivety and how we can live our lives, and I guess that pertains a lot to what we're going through right now. We can do the best we can to take care of each other and ourselves, but to live in fear is not necessarily the answer, but to simply do our best. And so that's where the idea and the inspiration from this tune came from. This is an unreleased song, so you won't be able to hear it anywhere, but here, right this very moment. Alrighty, this is big. One, two, three, four. Lately, I've been feeling like I'm living in a bubble. Does it show? I do love the West. I've become much more curious. Still, I'm somehow disillusioned like before. Drink like a fish to drown out the others. Keep paddle, you're dead in the water. I can't depend on someone else to survive. But all I've got is the right side of my mind. Myself inside alone. They say the big one's coming, and I know I mustn't become satisfied to live like I don't know. So drink like a fish to drown out the others. Keep that up, you're dead in the water. I can't depend on someone else to survive. But all I've got is the right side of tables out of spite. I can't be bitter in my bed every night. Lately, you think you
pile up your dead in the water. I can't depend on someone else to survive. This next song is also a song that I have not put out. It's called No Harbor. The message of the song is very simple. I must not be a harbor for the sorrows. I saw that somewhere. I don't know if I read it somewhere or if I heard somebody say it. I wrote this song, I think it was maybe 4 or 5 years ago now. I thought that that was the most poignant thing. I must not be a harbor for the sorrows. And from that, this song was born.
Not be a harbor.
loose and lose my will, or let go of my pride.
Can't see you, but if I was there, I would look into your eyes and say, thank you for being here with us. We're getting back there. This is a song from my first record that I released called Falling Like Fools. And it's about knowing when you need to simply let go and move on.
to know that you and I, we're fools to let this die.
So much. We've got one more song for you tonight, and I just want to again thank the crew here. Give it up for the crew at home. I don't know if you're eating pizza or drinking wine or what y'all are doing, but it takes a village. We have an incredible team here running sound and video production tonight, so I just want to give a big shout out to them too. This wouldn't be possible without them. Thank goodness for the virtual world that we can do this and that we can still connect in these times, and I guess what I will leave you with is to just continue to be kind to each other, be kind to yourselves, and hang in there and don't lose hope, because we will get through this. And on that note, this is a song called Love Again, and it is out there on the interwebs. It's about simply that, just believing in love again. You can love again, again, and again, and again. One, two, three, four. When I first hit a wall, you said was my fault, and you just smiled, looks to me like you weren't trying, no, you were so Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you to this incredible quartet. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much.